No. Cops questioning these two guys at the river on High Rocks in Gladstone, Oregon. Hey, I got a business card you guys might want to check out sometime. I ain't with these guys. check that out sometime when you go online.
Okay.
I'll talk to you. I can't really talk to you about it right now, but check it out. Excuse me, are you guys still busy?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have a badge number?
Huh?
Badge number? When you're not busy?
Thank you.
these guys are giving the cops information when they don't really have to. But I'm gonna give them a business card when they're done here. Wow. Unbelievable. Officers, could I speak to you for a minute?
What can I do for you, Chris?
You heard of CopBlock?
What can I do for you? You have a question?
Yes. Have you heard of CopBlock?
That's not a question that I'm going to ask.
Can I have your badge numbers?
You know who we are.
Can I have your badge number, sir?
You know who we are.
Badge number, please, sir?
No.
Okay. Do you have, where are you going? Do you have, where do you live? Do you still have the same address?
Yeah. Why are you asking where I live?
I don't know, because you guys ask the citizens where they live all the time and stuff like that. You know what I mean? So we're just asking the same kind of questions. No specific reason. We're just returning with the same questions you guys ask us. Do you guys want a business card? It's all right. I'll give you one when they're not around. They're kind of intimidating sometimes. I mean, this guy, Okerman, he's always been cool, but he's feeling the... I'm only doing this to him because his buddies like to harass people and kill people and stuff. So I'm just asking them the same questions they ask me. Officer, sir, excuse me, officer.
I can answer the question you have for
me. You have a badge number?
You know who we are.
You're free to leave.
Yeah, so are you.
Okay. Thank you, sir.